Let's see what's going to happen there. But this could be a position to watch for Chelsea in the next weeks or months in case they decide to move. Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Fabrizio Romano here as always to keep you posted on the transfer market. And today, guys, we touch on some Saudi stories because they are back on the market, prepared to open some negotiation. We mention a top talent like Messinho, Estevão Willian. What's going on with Chelsea, with Barca? Let's jump into it together. And so guys, let me start with Saudis, because yesterday night was breaking a big story about Angel Correa. Let's see what happens, because the negotiation is still at early stages, but Al Ittihad, with the new director of football, Ramon Planes, and with the Argentinian manager Marcelo Gallardo, are interested in Angel Correa from Atletico Madrid. So there will be a negotiation, there will be a discussion. Let's see if Al Ittihad can pay what Atletico Madrid want for Angel Correa, and also what the player wants to make the move. But there will be a discussion between Atletico Madrid and Al Ittihad for Angel Correa. Thiago Almada is the player they want at Atletico Madrid in case Angel Correa leaves the club. It's also important to say that Al Hilal are prepared to send a proposal to Olympique Marseille for Renan Lodi. Keep an eye on this deal, because Atletico Madrid have a percentage of future sale around 30%, but now there is interest from Al Hilal and they can open talks around 20 million euros for Renan Lodi to Al Hilal. So the Saudi clubs are moving on the market these days. Chelsea are also moving. Madsen to Borussia Dortmund on loan. David Fofana is here we go to Burnley tomorrow morning, Saturday, medical test, and everything will be signed for this deal. It's also important to say that, first of all, I'm getting information on Chelsea keeping close eye not just to the strikers. We know they need the striker, but it's still not decided what they will do, but also still keeping close eye to the center backs market. Chelsea are keeping close eye to the movements in that position. Let's see what happens also with Chalobah, who is still expected to leave Chelsea in the next weeks. But Chelsea are keeping close eye to the centre-backs market. So let's see what's going to happen there. But this could be a position to watch for Chelsea in the next weeks or months, in case they decide to move for a new centre-back in the summer and not in January. But they are still keeping close eye to players in that position, centre-back. And then they are still keeping close eye to talents. We know how Chelsea are always attentive to the talents market, and I told you many times about the interest they have in Estevão Willian, this talent born in 2007, playing for Palmeiras. He has a release clause, 66 million euros. He's a top talent, as I mentioned, born in 2007. He's on the list of many clubs. But let me explain the situation. Barcelona are working on a deal since long time on player side. They have excellent relationship, and the player would love to join Barcelona, but at the moment, similar to the Echeverri story, because of financial fair play, for Barca it's not easy to go there and close the deal for Messinho. But the interest is there, and the player is attracted. Then Chelsea are really interested in Messinho. They are interested, they are pushing, they are working on a deal, but at the moment it's not guaranteed yet that Chelsea will pay the release clause. They are still discussing the terms of this story. So Chelsea are there, Barca are there on player side, Chelsea are trying to enter this story in the best way possible. And also important to mention that other clubs could still join the race, maybe from England, maybe from France, with Paris Saint-Germain always attentive to the Brazilian market. Let's see what happens, but Chelsea are there for sure, and Barcelona like the player, but the financial fair play could be an issue once again. And so guys, let me know your thoughts on all these stories, from Messinho, Estevão Willian, to Angel Correa, Renan Lodi, Chelsea and centre-backs. I wait for your opinion here in the comments. Remember to like this video, turn on the notification bell, subscribe to the channel. See you soon with Fabrizio. Ciao.